with respect to the United States. But having said that, we've seen the possibility of terrorist attacks on our soil. There was the Boston Marathon bombers. Obviously, it did not result in the scale of death that we saw in Paris, but you know, that was a serious attempt at killing a lot of people by two brothers and a crock pot. And